Are you a counselor?
Yes.
How many battered women have you interviewed?
I've interviewed over 300 battered women.
How many stories of battered women have you heard?
Over 500.
Who are your main clients?
My main clients are battered and abused women.
What is a battered woman?
I define a battered woman as one who is subjected to any forceful physical or psychological behavior by a man against their will.
Have you ever testified in court before?
Yes, I have testified in court many times before.
Please define what you call the national crisis.
I believe that these battered relationships are national crises that have been in our family structure for decades without our even noticing it.
How is a couple classified as a battered couple?
To be classified as a battered couple, a couple must go for at least two battering cycles.
What is a battering cycle?
A battering cycle can be split into three different battering phases.
What is the first phase of a battering cycle?
The first phase is where tensions start rising. This phase can last from anywhere between a few weeks to a few months, depending on the couple.
What is the second phase?
The second phase is called the acute battering phase. In this phase, the battering man unleashes an uncontrollable degree of tension, resulting in major physical or psychological destructiveness.
What is the third phase?
The third phase is one of extreme loving kindness on the part of the battered man.
Is the battering cycle typically repeated?
Yes.
How long is the battering cycle repeated?
It typically repeats until a couple separates or separates.
Do you classify this as a classic battery couple?
Yes, I do.
What are some differences in the woman's and the man's mindsets after each battery?
The woman believes that the man is truly sorry, but the man secretly believes that he has taught the woman a lesson.
How do women react to being in a battery relationship?
These women have severe stress reactions and mental breakdowns.
Why does a woman typically stay in this relationship?
In most cases, the woman becomes psychologically dependent on the man.
Please describe learned helplessness.
Learned helplessness is when a person believes he or she cannot control what occurs and becomes extremely passive.
How is this